Hi guys, welcome to the new vlog. So my sisters are coming to stay with me for a couple of days. They are coming from Peterborough and I live in Bournemouth, so they have been traveling for about 5 hours. I'm gonna go to the bus station to meet them very soon. Now I'm just making some food. I just boiled some potatoes and I'm gonna cook some vegan burgers. I just made the salads as well. I'm gonna show you what we're gonna eat, but yeah, I'm very excited to see them because we haven't seen each other from March, I think. Yeah, the last time we saw each other, it was March. So yeah. I'm cooking some vegan burgers. Then I'm gonna make a sauce, like a white sauce with some butter, flour, and some milk. Also made some salads. Well, it's not finished. I'm gonna add some salads, maybe some mayonnaise, salt, pepper, and I got some radishes on the side. Then I got some ready potatoes. So yeah, that's gonna be our lunch. Also, I forgot to tell you, my boyfriend is going away for 9 days to visit his mom. So yeah, basically that's why my sisters are coming, because I'm gonna have some space so we can stay here. Because if you already follow me for a while, you know that I live in a very small flat. We have only a bedroom and a living room. So I'm gonna sleep with one of my sisters and another sister is gonna sleep here on the sofa. The weather today is so nice. I think it's like 19 degrees. Also, this is the bus my sisters are coming with. 035 from London. No, actually it wasn't that bus. It was going to London. This is the bus my sisters came. Outfit check. I'm wearing these shorts, a white t-shirt. We're coming to Boscombe Pier now to walk around. Regina, do you want to try to play? Maybe it's broken up. It doesn't make any like proper noise. Today is a little bit busy because it's Sunday. Yeah, I think they are burying him or her. Him.
We're back to childhood now.
Now we are going home through Boscombe Chine Gardens. It's very nice here, it looks like a forest. Good morning, so it's the next day and we're just getting ready. By the way, these are my PJs. These are from Primark. So we're gonna finish doing their makeup and then we're gonna go to have breakfast. And I still need to do my makeup as well. So we just came to the bus stop and waiting for the bus to go to Hexbury Head, and then we're gonna take a boat and gonna go to Brighterstown. And this is my outfit for today. It's a little bit cold, not like cold, like chilly, because the wind is quite cold. As you can see, there is the beach, so we're gonna go all the way there. So here in the bus stop there is some information about the bus, the buses you can take to Dusseldorf and other places. So we just realized we're waiting on the wrong side of the road because we need to go to that side, and we were just standing over there. Oh my god! Hey, now he's happy. Just running back now. I done my job.
I think the owner is
there. now we are coming to Mudford Beach, and I just put another sweater on top of my other sweater because we don't really want to carry everything in a hand, and it's not too warm, so yeah, that's what I look like. I'm wearing another outfit. We just came here and it says no ferry, so unfortunately we can't go to Whitechurch town. So yeah, we're just going to walk around, I guess, here, and we're gonna have to come back with the same bus home. Now we are going to this beach house to get some tea. It's very windy over here, so it's good. What did you get?
Fruity and raspberry.
Cranberry and raspberry. Now we are coming back to the Hexbury Head bus stop, and we decided to go to Christchurch town with a bus because it's just about 10 minutes with a bus, and then we're just gonna walk there for a bit, gonna get some coffee, and then we're gonna go home with a bus from there. I'm wearing like two sweaters today, but now it's actually getting a little bit warm because it's sunny and here less windy. How many steps we did today?
9,000.
Yeah, so it's quite a lot. We already done 9,000 steps, and we're still gonna go to another town. So probably gonna be, I don't even know, maybe another 3,000. So yeah, we will check at the end of the day how many steps we did today. We just came to Christchurch, and now we're gonna go to Lemon Garden to get some cake. So we got red velvet. What's this one called?
Tiramisu.
And pistachio. Looks very delicious. How is it?
Very good. There's something a little bit weird over here, but it's good.
It's like baklava. The Greek style.
Now it looks like here is some kind of market, so all this road is closed, but it looks like all the markets are starting to close now because it's already almost 4 o'clock. We got some drinks from Cafe Nero. I got white chocolate mocha, and Carolina, what did you get?
Pistachio soy latte,
and I got with oat milk. Pinocchio pizzeria. Now we are walking High Street, and then we're gonna go around the church by the river. Hi guys, so it's the next day. We just came to Sandbanks, and now we're going to walk around here. It's a little bit cloudy today, as always, a little bit windy here. So this is the Sandbanks ferry, where it goes from Sandbanks to, you can go to Swanage, just basically to another side. The water here looks a little bit green, so it looks very nice. So here are some expensive sandbanks houses, which they have their own access to the water, probably like for the boat, because I guess they all have their own boats. So all the cars are waiting for the ferry to come so we can go to another side, and we came with this bus. I think the seagull wants to steal our food. I think it's just waiting for a good opportunity. Now we are going to the bus stop. And today we didn't walk that much. We did about 6,000 steps. You can see the beach over there. So we're just going up this hill. Yesterday we did 17,000 steps. So we are comparing with yesterday. Today we did much less. Now we're just walking through this kind of like a forest. It looks like a forest. We just came back home and I got this parcel from Vinted, because I ordered a bag, like a handbag. So I wanted to unpack on camera. Oh, also she got these nice stickers. So I paid about £6, because for the bag it was £3.50, and because of the post it was about £6. But yeah, this is what it looks like. Because I wanted a bag with these, I don't know what is this called, and it has this as well. Hi guys, so it's the next day. We're just getting ready to go to town center, and this is outfit of the day. Today again, it's cloudy and about 17, 16 degrees. We are coming down to the beach now, so we're gonna go down the beach to that side, to Bournemouth Town Centre. We hope it's not gonna start raining, because it looks like rain clouds. Now we are coming to see some birds. It's just next to the Bournemouth Gardens. Look at this bird just eating a sweet corn. And there is a birdie, a baby bird. Looks very tiny. Oh, look at this one. This one looks so cute. Now we are in Bournemouth Gardens, and next month we're going to build over here roller skate ring. There is some interesting bird. Wow, I don't think I ever saw.
Looks like crocodile.
Yeah, his legs look like, I don't know, like a dinosaur. Wow.
Look. He thinks I have something, but I don't have, sorry.
Now we are going to a vegan restaurant. It's called Mad Cucumber, just in Bournemouth Town Centre. Now we came to Upper Bournemouth Gardens, and the food in Mad Cucumber was really delicious. My sisters liked it as well. Now we're just going to walk around this garden because it's very big and the weather is quite nice. We're just coming to this shop. I think it's Japanese or Chinese, to see if there's anything interesting. So we came back home, packed our bags, and now we are going to the beach to do barbecue. I got some tea and a bag full of food, and my sisters got another two bags. So yeah, we're gonna do barbecue at the beach. And by the way, vegetarian barbecue, because all of us don't eat meat. We just came to the beach, got all the things out, and started our barbecue. We got vegetarian sausages.